ability to see a light in the way to start. I'm feeling very energetic. So you can see these kids are ready. And summer rising is going to make a big difference in their life. And we're really happy to say this morning we've got over 200,000 kids attending summer rising. And it's going to be a big part of the comeback of the city, a big part of the comeback of our New York City public schools. And we pulled together the staffing we need. It's there. I want to say we'll always talk to the unions, we'll always take their input, but in the end what we know is we've got the personnel we need to provide these kids a good experience. We understand if we have big demand, we're going to adjust to that demand. And we have the personnel available for that. We have a lot of educators who are happy to be back in the classroom with these kids and want to give them that jump start.